Or Kim Hong Do movie, and they call him Gong Zi.
Damn, there's such a nice ass car.
Ooh. Imagine in real life.
But which one are you?
I'm the green. I'm all the way up. Nine or more. I was first, but I forgot to start my engine. Which one was this one? Oh, I think I know this one. This is the one that Prem, he picked his armor car, I think. Was it?
No, it's not this one.
Oh, okay, I thought it was this one. Because I remember he picked the armor car and then there was zero contact. And then he was like, what the hell? Like, there's no point in him picking this then. I was like, that's true. Because zero contact.
That was the ramp one.
This oh, okay. Ugh. Damn. This car's not bad.
V-Tech.
Keep going.
I have that car. But my car is fully suited up. You know, if you want that car, you can try it out before you
buy it. Yeah. Ugh. This car is nice. He tried, the guy behind me, he was trying to get me off the road, but then I'm still intact. Alright, here I come. Boom. I'm coming. I hate how like when I'm around this position, someone behind me always catches up to me.
Okay, we're 61 checkpoints.
61? Holy shit, what happened, guys? Oh shit.
One checkpoint.
Okay. Ooh. Look. Front. Luckily the person behind me he flipped out into the buildings at the jump ramp.
That ramp is not well set up, so.
Mhm. Oh, you should have told me about the trains.
Oh, my bad.
The train. No, not yet. The red guy. Fucking asshole. Split stream. Yeah, I'm playing this red bastard. Bitch. Let me get in front of you.
Moment of truth.
right in the tunnel. Right in the tunnel. No.
This guy crashed into me. My bad. I didn't mean to flip you out.
here comes the red guy. Red guy's up behind you. Yeah, I'm right behind him.
See?
Bitch. Oosh! Woo! That was close.
Dude, I see you on the mountainside, man.
No, I'm on the road, actually.
You're on the road now?
Yeah, I went to the mountainside, but then I was able to turn back nicely. Oh, shit. I lost my position. I'm still in fourth. But those two guys are coming for you.
Yeah, I know, I'm playing with him too.
Yeah, here I come. I actually like this car. This car is not too bad. How much is this one? The Turismo R.
The car is $720,000.
Oh, shit. I don't think I'm even near there.
This car is worth it, though.
Mm-hmm.
If you wanna, grab the... grab it fully upgraded,
mm-hmm.
I have the car fully upgraded.
Mm-hmm. Block him! Fucking asshole.
Ah, oh, shit, but you need speed to jump that ramp. Unless you take the exit.
Okay. I got the speed. Ah! Boom! Shit! I lost my speed. But you can't even go up the ramp. There's a propane gas tank right there too.
Oh, okay.
I like this race. It's just that I lost control. Shit.
I do too. People have some chill.
Yeah. Except for the green guy, the sky green guy one, or neon green one, because like He was trying to hit me.
With this guy.
He was trying to hit me off the road, but then like for some reason he hit me off, and then like my car was able to like make him spun out, and then like he spun out.
Yeah.
All right. Come on. Let me get in front of him. Damn. We're not even halfway. I like it. I like it.
I just got to
halfway. It gives me enough, like you said, it gives me enough chance to get in front.
Fuck.
And catch up.
Woo! You need speed to jump that ramp, boo.
Alrighty. Hopefully no one gets in my way. How many propanes? I'm a ninth.
You gotta go over the bridge.
I gotta go over the bridge somehow?
Yeah, you gotta go over the train bridge.
Alrighty.
Or, yeah, at least under.
Alrighty. Let me get a split stream from him, and then maybe a boost, and then... Not!
Fuck!
Yes! I did it! But I didn't land nice.
Fuck, but you need speed to go past this one, too.
Oh, God. This is pretty intense.
God damn it! I'm sixth place now.
I'm in ninth.
What happens when you fly around?
Damn it! I fell off the road! No, I'm gonna pass. Fucking asshole! I'm stuck on the bridge.
Oh, this ass!
Committed? What? Did he kill you?
He crashed me and I fucking flipped and I died. It's like that movie Need for Speed or something.
Oh, fucking assholes. Rematch. I like this race. I know that I can beat them. Come on. But I wonder, are we gonna go back to where we start? Because it looks like we're going back where we started. I'm still in ninth place?
I'm gonna save this damn replay, dude. I mean, you're gonna watch.
I'm gonna watch what happened to you. You're gonna have to watch what I did to the green neon car.
You're gonna have to watch what I did to that black zone in front of you.
I'm gonna assume that you destroyed it.
He was following me and trying to slipstream me.
Mm-hmm.
I was in the middle, you know, where the where there's no blocks and the dividing the highway and shit.
Uh-huh.
And then I moved right to the side immediately.
Mm-hmm.
And then he, whoa! And then he followed me, and then I dodged out of the way, and then he hit the post instead.
Yeah, go to the pole. Say that to it. Ha! I passed one person.
Take a shortcut.
Is there a shortcut?
Oh yeah, all the way over here.
Alrighty. Here I come. Damn it, I hit the bridge. At least I'm 7th place.
Fuck!
The hell is that guy trying to do to me, man? Oh shoot, wrong way. Wrong way! Wait, I was on the right way. What the hell? Oh my god, that was stupid. I was on the right way, I just accidentally reset myself.
Fuck! Ugh.
Damn.
Save that green guy's life, because only.
Jump! Yeah, come on. Damn, damn, damn.
Ah, fuck, I lost this one.
It's alright. Next one. Ha! I'm coming! Shit!
Yes,
the-
my car did a front flip. Okay.
This is nice, actually. But I can't believe I'm on 8th place. If I didn't reset myself on that part right there, I would have been 7th place. What the hell? I'm stupid. I was right on the right. I was on the right path. Because I thought that I was supposed to go jump on top
Damn.
Of that ramp. So.
Tony's brother's car looks so nice.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I haven't seen the picture yet. Because I haven't looked at Facebook yet. This video is brought to you by Checkers. Go eat it. They have some good burgers and fries. Go. Down by Regal Cinema. I think that's the only one that's close by whoever lives in Brooklyn Park Center in Minneapolis. And there should be one
Wait,
in St. Paul. Oh, Checkers.
Checkers?
Yeah.
There's